Good day and hello YouTube, welcome back to another Let's Play of Super Mario Odyssey. Currently 3:20 in the morning and I plan to have this episode up in the next few hours. So, let's get right to it. Jet forward, jet upward. Cool. Gotta get up on top of this. Well, that worked. Yahoo! Great. 7 more to go. Should have a bundle for defeating. Oh, we got this thing. Cool. Oh, okay. So that's the plan. Owie! Try all you want. I'll never surrender the delicious sparkle water. Okay, then. Okay, that's kind of cool. Where are we going to next? That seems like a good place to go. I can just hold this. Perfect. Okay, so we don't have an unlimited amount. As far as we can with this. For that, Ben. There's a Goomba with a hat on, but... Okay. Ignore the Goomba. Oh, she disappeared. Interesting. All right, well, this is another one. Seal above the canyon. Alright, and I see where we have to go next. Alright. I guess, okay, so there's that one, and then there's that one. Alright. Seems a little bit quicker than Swimming the entire way. Can't become coral. Oh, hello. There we go. I wish there was a quick way to sync, to be honest. I guess I could have done the jump and the, was it ground smash? That's fine. Oh, and just getting all those got everything. Anyways, all right. Have one more to go. I believe it's at the top of this place, so. Oh. Let's go a bit further ahead. Further ahead, which way? Sure, we can enter it all right, but how do I let go? How do I let go? Go. Where to go there? Oh, further this way, I guess. Only a fish can make it. Okay. Are there any cheap cheeps around here? Yep. Okay, then. I Cool. Oh, hello. Alright, I cannot knock him around. A dive? Back? Water. Oh my goodness. Get even there. Go through this as a cheap cheap. I think it's gonna automatically change me, but yeah, that's fine. Do we get 3 for defeating the big guy, or is it just the 4 from this? If so, there's only 1 left after that, which is really cool. I thought, okay, there's still another fountain. Oh, do we not blast that one? Oh, geez. Yeah, it is 3:30 in the morning, so that's my bad. I thought I'd done it. We got the star, but we didn't shoot him, which means we still need to find the last star. Battle now. Okay, it's a great time to get back the sparkling water, but we now have to deal with him. Okay, so that one's just scared. What do we do to deal with him? Above his head. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not how. Okay. Alright, that's... Now is it a matter of stomping on his head? Yeah. Where'd he go? Let's just sink. Oh, well, okay, I'm gonna go there for the, there we go. Whoa! I don't know if there was an easier or better way of doing that, but We return the sparkle water, and we need to go get one more moon. The glass is half full. Actually, I think it's pretty much all full now. What a pretty sunset. It's so nice that the fountains and the sparkle water are back. But doesn't look like Bowser's in this kingdom anymore. Shall we head to the next? Yeah. Oh my goodness, come on. No, it was this way. And it's... Go? I don't know if we should be... Okay. Not be a cheap... Remember this thing? Oh no! Oh man! Okay. So there might be times worth not using them? Oh, it's up there. What happened there? Were we slowly sinking the entire time? Oh my goodness, okay. I'm gonna get this. I hope. Especially now that I know where it is. No, that's annoying. I didn't feel like I jumped too far there, but obviously I did. Yeah, okay. That was my own fault. Okay, we have another 138 tries. The Odyssey. I guess we could have tried to buy the other one too. Ah. That's okay. I do not mind. There we go. Now we can teleport. Let's go to the shop. Why not? Oh my goodness, are these the shops? That's awesome. You know what? And I don't know what we're gonna be. Oh, after you. Stopping in. Bubbling. We'll get the life up hurt. Why not? We haven't actually bought one before. Cool. And now we're gonna go up to the Odyssey. And always time to go to the Ice Kingdom, right? Snow Kingdom. We can get to the Snow Kingdom. Oh, Bowser wants to make a toast using the sparkle water. Sounds like his wedding preparations are moving along. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Ground pound jump. Yeah, I remember how to do that one. Brr, it looks cold, and it sounds like the races in town are quite popular. The prize is a frosted cake? Which I imagine is stolen. Shivaria. The cake thief's parting gift. Look at that, it was stolen. Alright, oh my goodness, and we can't see anything. Crazy. Okay, well, this is where we're going to end this one. Until next time, take care, be well, and I'll catch you then.